Warming up the shed on wheels. No, this thing's not dead yet. Was just commenting to Andy earlier. Hi, Andy. About my shed on wheels and the trouble she's given me lately. Yeah, we had a minor comment thing going about our cars and how much love little cars need. And I think I came back with something about big cars need love too. You saw a gremlin on the side of the road and he had a vlog about it and I made a comment, so. Yeah, I drive a big shed on wheels, and she needs love too. And she's been alright in the last couple of years, but lately she's really getting on my nerves. She's got a problem with the battery or the alternator, and no, it's not the alternator. She doesn't want to start sometimes, and she's really a pain in the balls. Like this morning, I had to give her a jump start because she wouldn't start. 3 days in a row she started, and this morning she didn't want to. So naturally today I got in my car to drive home from work, a new home by the way, which I will video about later at some other time. And I'm thinking she's not going to start, but she did. So good girl. Good. Thanks for starting and getting me home and stopping me from having driver's Tourette syndrome, even though I'm not technically driving right now. So yeah, I've just got done in the office, had a bit of a dead zone watching the last video that I made, and I have to say that I'm absolutely fucking knackered, because it was half an hour long and it wasn't really about anything too exciting in particular. It was about the new house that we just bought. And I was kind of a bit hammered. I had too much to drink. And I thought I'd do a vlog when, probably when I shouldn't have. Girls on bikes. Yeah. There she goes. Yeah, so I probably shouldn't have picked up that camera that night, but I did. And I decided to do a vlog around the house, half pissed. I shouldn't say half pissed, I was really pissed. And, yeah, I just got done watching it, and I can't believe it's half an hour long. And I'm actually going to have to edit some. I haven't edited in quite some time, and I don't know what I'm going to do. Am I going to chop it, get lazy and chop it up in three bits and just post it all in part one, part two, part three? Or am I actually going to cut half of it out? I don't know, I haven't decided yet. I guess if I have a dead day tomorrow, I'll have another look at it and see if I can make it a bit more palatable for you. Just for you, Andy. That's the only reason I'm posting it. For you and for a couple of family members who are not able to come and see it because they are overseas or in other places, not local. So, yeah, Andy, that video is coming soon. I wanted to get back to you and let you know that I haven't fallen off Earth. I'm still here. Same car, new house, new route home, 2 minutes instead of 20, and a lot less swearing in the car on the way home, which, I don't know, I kind of miss that. It's a way for me to let off some steam when I get out of the office from dealing with morons all day. Yeah, that's me revving my engine so I don't have it die before I start driving. Yeah, so that video's coming soon. That really was the point of me turning on the camera. I told you it was coming. Give me a little bit of time to edit out some of the length. I'd say edit out some of the shit, but perfectly honestly, the next one that's coming is just total shit. I figured I'd upload it anyway because I told you I would, and it's a little bit amusing in a part, in a strange sort of way. It's amusing. So, yeah. I'm gonna turn off the camera now and make my merry way home. Hell, maybe I'll bring you with me. It doesn't take that long to get there. But then again, you'll know where I live, won't you? And that might not be a good thing. Excuse me, not very ladylike, I know. Yeah, so I'm gonna wrap up because it's another shit vlog from the shed on wheels that I probably shouldn't post because I've got nothing too exciting to talk about other than everyday normal bullshit. Moving business, moving house, and everything else in between, and everything that goes with moving. It's not as fun as you think it would be. Moving crap. Lots of crap. 10 years worth of crap. And business crap. And house crap. And closet crap. It's a lot. So yeah, I'll probably post that at some point. Maybe tomorrow, who knows, maybe Monday, we'll have to see what happens. And, yeah, it's time to shut this thing off. I'll see you later.